5 more minutes in the air.
Saffron, 3 and 8, keep your comms clear. Run silent, perimeter sweep again. That 10 fuck is coming.
Yes, sir!
I hope he's coming. Got a barrel full of payback for that son of a bitch. I had friends in the Cobalt section.
Saffron 5, Oversight 1. Report status.
Oversight 1, Saffron 5.
Saffron 5. Reinforcements are inbound to your position.
Well, that didn't last long now, did it? Perhaps you could exercise just a little more caution?
Saffron 7, Oversight 1, what's your status?
Oversight 1, all clear.
Roger that. Stay sharp. Subject identified as your AOR.
I swear, Lockhart's losing it, man. He's taking this shit way too personal.
Son of a bitch made it personal when he blazed through Wall Street. I'll hold up.
I see it! He's on top! Oh!
Confirmed, Saffron 7. Sending reinforcements. Saffron 10, assist Saffron 7 immediately.
Oh.
Affirmative. Watch your arc. Do you read me?
Thank you.
All right, slow down and listen carefully, Alcatraz. Lockhart set an EMP trap for you at the next control barrier. If it triggers correctly, it'll fry the nanoshell systems and probably your synapses too. Now, there's no way to bypass the trap, but we can trick it out. There's a substation for the Prism's power grid over near the east shore, not far from your position.
Reach the electricity substation.
Get over here!
Requesting fire support!
That's
search pattern.
No contact. All clear.
Keep searching. He's out there somewhere.
Cloak engaged.
All clear.
Move up! Go!
Good. Now, Lockhart doesn't know it, but the power systems he's using for his EMP blast have to route through that station, and they're pushing close to overload. If you can trigger the emergency shutdown, it'll kick his loop out, and when the systems come back up, they'll disallow any major power surge. He won't know it because it won't show up on the board, but when he hits the blast trigger, trust me, it'll fail.
Reroute power and disable EMP trap. Cloak engaged.
Hurry it up. We've got power spikes all over the island.
Cloak engaged.
You want to go in there from a console? It's a death trap.